single mom goes out on a date with somebody new. It always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who would find out about me and then turn away and run. At the man I called my dad when I was 5 years old, my mama to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed, overheard him pop the question, and prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, it seemed so strange to me how we'd gone. Something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about the dead things he did for me. I go by the least half the dead, and he didn't have to be. The girl that's now my wife, about 3 years ago. We had a perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. Now I stand surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone. Something's missing to a family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. I hope I'm the least half the dead. He didn't have to be. Looking back, all I can say about the hell the things he did for me. Dead. He didn't have to be. I hope I'm the least half the dead. He didn't have to be. Didn't have to be.